So finally the day has come. We are going, Abdul and I are here, and we are finally going to get that Interceptor 650, which was undergoing major modifications at the workshop. And that evening, finally that day has come. Jab ye modifications khatam ho gaye hain, it's good, it's in its final form now. So if you remember, I had shown you that Interceptor 650, and it was getting major modifications done. It was mein alloy wheels lag rahe the, and those alloy wheels and new suspension and everything was from the KTM Duke. And wo hum logon ne, you know, Abdul had arranged for that from somewhere in the market. And Kurla, now all that modification,
Mumbai Kurla market.
Yeah, Kurla market in Mumbai. And then now the modification is all over. Finally, the bike is ready. Paint ho gayi hai, sab ho gaya hai, everything is done. And I would put a link to my previous video, jisme maine thoda bahut dikhaya tha ki usme kya kya kiya tha. And let's go and pick up that bike right now. And also, we are going to be taking a few rides on that bike in the coming weekend. So if you guys want to be part of those rides, and you know how you want to see how this bike is performing after all this, all these changes, major changes to the bike, then you better please subscribe to the channel so that you can keep following all this. All right. So I'm going to show you. We're going to be going to pick up the bike right now. So let's go there. Ciao. Bye. So guys, I'm at the workshop now, and today is the next day. I shot that intro video actually yesterday, but humko raat ko kal bike mili nahi kyunki ispe kaam chal raha tha. It was not ready to go. So we thought we'll wait for a day. Ispe pura kaam khatam karte hain. You can see the bike now behind me, and it's all ready to go and complete. So we're going to be talking to Abdul. Abdul is my very, very old friend, and he is here with me, and we're going to talk about the story of this bike. Ye kaise, kyun, kahan se idea aaya, kya aaya? And that is what we're going to be discussing about. As you can see, this bike looks just absolutely tremendous. It looks. So Abdul, you want to switch off the lights to make sure the battery doesn't get depleted. Then you go. So okay. So here we go. So you can see that the bike has got KTM wheels, KTM rims. Those are all 17-inch rims. So they are, and they are alloy rims now. The front suspension is KTM Duke.
390 Duke.
390 Duke. Then what else is different, Abdul?
So we've slightly re-engineered the sprocket at the back.
Okay.
To fit it into that axle with the rear
wheel. So the sprocket is different now. It's a combination. Now the sprocket of the bike is actually, sprocket is the one which has got these teeth. जिसके ऊपर चेन होती है, तो दिस इज़ डिफरेंट नाउ. सो अंदर वो KTM का है और ऊपर इसके ऊपर वेल्ड किया हुआ है इंटरसेप्टर का. सो इट्स बेसिकली हाइब्रिड सेटअप सो दैट द होल थिंग फिट्स. द व्हाट एल्स इज देयर अब्दुल?
इट इज लोअर्ड.
ओके.
एंड टू गिव अ बेटर हैंडलिंग, वी हैव काइंडली कस्टमाइज द फ्रंट विद अ मडगार्ड.
सो इट्स गॉट अ हायर मडगार्ड नाउ.
या
ओके. एंड इट्स प्रीटी लो. अब्दुल, कैन यू जस्ट सिट ऑन द बाइक एंड show the, अभी देखो ग्राउंड क्लियरेंस काफी कम हो गई है. यू विल हैव टू बी केयरफुल विद द यू नो, केयरफुल अबाउट नॉट हिटिंग एनीथिंग अंडर द बाइक बिकॉज इट्स क्वाइट लो.
ग्राउंड क्लियरेंस हैज रिड्यूस्ड.
सो ग्राउंड क्लियरेंस इज डाउन द व्हील बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली द व्हील्स आर शॉर्टर. नाउ अब्दुल यूज्ड टू बी सिटिंग विद हिज विदाउट एनी फोल्ड इन हिज नीज, बट नाउ ही नाउ द बाइक हैज गॉन डाउन. हाउ डू यू फील विद द लोअर्ड हाइट?
I'll have to get used to it. So it's okay. Not that I've been riding this bike for 4 years right now. So
what was the story behind it? How did you start? How did you get this idea?
So I've been watching a lot of videos, British Royal Enfield modifications, and uh-huh. people have been customizing the bike with tracker and scrambler hybrid. So that was the thought in the mind, to make a scrambler and tracker hybrid, and this is what we have now.
Okay.
So we have a perfect combination of. We have an off-road dual-purpose tires on it. Okay, to give a the look is scrambler,
okay.
But the bike is overall tracker. So there are some aesthetics of the bike which are still maintained.
Okay. So I can see it's an Apollo Trampler.
Yes.
Both are Apollo Tramplers.
Both are Apollo tires over here.
So the tire size is different now. So 17-inch now. The rear tire is what, 160?
Okay. And the front is also the same. So this is 150, 60, 17.
Okay.
Yeah.
So the tires are overall smaller. And what about the exhausts? Exhausts are already...
The exhausts are AEW exhausts. They are just coated with matte black, powder coated.
Okay.
These are megaphones.
Okay.
AEW megaphones, which is the...
So how much had you spent on these exhausts?
The exhausts were 8.5.
Can we listen to this?
Yes, sure.
Okay.
So okay, there are no mufflers right
now. This is really loud, okay? Sure, but this is a seriously loud bike. Oh wow.
Not much.
So the exhausts
right now
are
there
really
no mufflers
loud.
On it, and then hence it sounds louder.
Okay.
Once we put the DB killers in it, it's going to be milder.
Okay, so it has those DB killers that are not put right
yes,
now.
They are not.
That's why it's so
right
loud.
Now
okay.
Put just to free up the bike a little bit.
Okay.
The rear mudguard has been colored to black.
Yeah, the rear mudguard also.
Tail lamps are colored to black. This has been left because we wanted to keep the original aesthetics of. Royal Enfield.
Some bit of chrome I'm liking here.
So the chrome over here, the tank chrome and the meter chrome and the headlamp chrome. So these are maintained
nice.
Just to give that original aesthetic look of it.
Okay. Nice. So... okay, so basically it was a combination of that scrambler and tracker that you saw.
A hybrid.
On YouTube videos, basically the British chaps were doing all that, all the modifications. That's how you got the inspiration. So where did you get these parts from? Where did you source the KTM grill,
I got, this is the original mudguard, which has just been
lifted up.
And there is a holder over here for headlamp. This was additionally done. So this I took it, I just purchased it from Amazon. These are not that expensive.
Okay.
The forks were the main deal over here because these were procured from KTM Kurla Market.
Okay.
Kurla Market in Mumbai. From there I got these sourced and and we had to do some work on this. This had to be reworked because to match the whole wheel assembly and the disc brake, it had to be done.
Okay.
So this was the main thing that was purchased and put. Rest of the things are re-engineered by Pannu sir.
Nice. Anything else that we want to cover?
Rest, the GT green color, this is again a British racing GT green. It looks darker right now because we are in the shade, but out there in the sun it's going to be brighter and much, the color will stand out when you look at it.
So I'm liking the tank a lot. I'm liking this white line here.
Yeah.
And I'm liking the handlebar, which is also now coated. Black in color, all this, I'm liking this a lot.
Yeah.
Also, I'm liking the rear profile of this. This really looks nice because the tire has become smaller and it has become actually broader.
Yeah.
So it's looking really smart from behind. And I'm noticing that you've also taken out that grab rail from the back.
Yeah. And we've removed the badge, the Royal Enfield badge.
Oh, the badge is also gone. It's painted. Okay.
Put the Royal Enfield over here.
Got it.
And.
Yeah, okay. Overall, a good-looking bike
and
now.
And we've got rid of the rear...
The grab rail, yeah.
Yeah.
Overall, a good-looking bike, very very tastefully done. Nice mod. I think it is one of those very, very extremely unique bikes, which has got a change of rims.
Front forks.
Yeah, forks are different. Very, very unique modification. I think there would be, a handful of these? Maybe three, four in the... In the country?
I don't know how many are there.
I have just seen one.
Yeah,
the one that we saw on Team BHP.
Yes.
Right? Cool. Okay, so tomorrow we're going to be going for a ride also in the morning at 5 a.m. This bike is going to be there and we're going to test it out how it runs. Uske baad dekhte hain and stay tuned for that video. I think I'm going to be posting that by tomorrow evening sometime. Tomorrow is Saturday. So that's what we're looking forward to. And if you like this content, please comment on the video, what you like about it, how we should do, how we can improve on our content. And then also give it a subscribe and see you later guys. Ciao. Bye.